Just made my day.
When we keep our supplies in a big pile, stuff gets broken. It happens. On the bright side, I saved a few useful bits from the junk pile.
I found everything I'm gonna find.
Thanks for coming over. I could really use your help. I want to recover a sample from one of the ruined plague walls. Can you? I've been studying these old plague walls, and I've got a theory I'd like to test. When the last active wall downtown was destroyed, something happened to every wall in the valley. Whatever that effect was, it originated from here in Marshall.
Got it.
Now the walls around here are organically inert, nothing going on at all. But it stands to reason that walls further away might have been affected differently. I want to gather some samples from a ruined wall out in the farmlands to see if my theory is correct. If I'm right, this sample could let me better understand the biology of these plague walls. Hold up. We need to make sure the site is clear before I can gather samples.
You should have stayed dead.
Okay. Looks like we're all clear to get started. Now, the plague wall itself isn't dangerous, but if it's biologically active, my work might draw some zeds. So, let me know when you're ready for me to start. Are you ready? It could get a little exciting. Thanks. I'm gonna start the extraction process. Keep your eyes open.
Definitely.
Talk to me, Tressie!
I contaminated the first sample! Just keep them off me, okay?
I'll do that again.
Some quieter neighbors.
I just need one more sample. Okay, I've got the samples I need. Wow, that was tense.
Someone get over here!
Sorry, coming! That was close. Too close. Let's get moving before things get bad again. I need to compare these with the samples I collected in downtown Marshall. I'm not sure how long that'll take, but it's not like my social calendar is full of distractions. With any luck, I can find some significant differences and learn more about the biology of these walls.
Thank you.
Thanks again for your help. I've got a lot to work on here. I realize my little science experiment may not be that exciting, but this is my way of fighting back. The more we learn, the better equipped we are to survive. Take care of yourself, okay? I'll let you know when I have good news to share.
Be safe.
Good to see you.
I think we can help each other out.
Okay, yeah. Bye.
Project of ours going.
That's a lot of stuff. Gracias, amigo. Later, pal. Hey! What do you say to a bit of bartering?
Sure, I guess so.
Come on in.
We got a friend out here.
Place to make a deal.
just told me where you went. Are you sure you're ready to go back there?
Relax, Doc. I know what I'm doing.
Okay, then. Just be careful, all right?
Welcome to our humble abode.
I'm following up on a weird radio signal I picked up. Can you help me grab some stuff from my old base? So I have some theories about this weird signal, but I can't prove anything. Not yet. That's why I need to get over to Jurassic Junction and pick up some of my old gear. The setup is kind of wrecked, but I can salvage some useful bits. I can do this.
Got something on your mind?
This place, it's bad news.
Right.
Okay, never mind. Definitely not ready for this.
Come on, this place can't be that bad.
It's not the place, it's the memories. Installed over by where the fuel tank used to be. Technically, it's still there. It's just a kind of